Hey everyone, welcome to Model It with Adam. I'm Adam, and today I'll show you how to make a 3D model of a retro Nintendo controller. If you enjoy the video, hit the thumbs up, and subscribe to join the Adam fam. I started by using the pencil tool to outline the controller. Then I used the measure tool to measure and mark the offset from all edges, marking the edges of the sticker. Then I used the pencil tool to draw it out. I used the same process for all buttons, using the measuring tool to create the offsets and the pencil tool to draw them out. Now I'm rounding off the center buttons. For the detail on this button, I started by drawing a circle at the center and using it for reference to create the offset for the arrows. Now I'm adding the text. I use the measure tool to align the labels under the buttons. Now that everything's drawn out, it's time to give it some thickness. I use the extrusion tool to do so. Now I'm adding more detail and creating the top hole where the wire is going to come out. To create the wire, I started by drawing a line perpendicular to the surface, then drew a squiggly line connecting it to it, representing the wire. Then I use the Follow Me tool to give more thickness. Smoothing sharp edges on the wire. To fill the hollow back of the controller, I draw a diagonal line on the surface, then erase it. Adding more detail. Now it's time to color. I tried different shades and combinations until I was happy with it. Finally, I smoothed all edges. And we're done! Let me know in the comments below if I nailed it or failed it, but either way, I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, hit the thumbs up! Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.